the Tennessee Valley Railroad Museum started here. Now, you think the 3-mile stretch we utilized today was short? Well, think about starting from this location originally and only traveling as far as the portal where we exited from a few moments ago. Now, certainly, we're glad to have eventually the turn around on our 1916 turntable originally.
Control Georgia Railway. The locomotive engineer will get this engine to the other end of the yard. If you have any questions whatsoever, please feel free to ask myself or Mr. Johnson. You can go ahead and reboard the train. We will be back on there. If you couldn't hear the intercom system...